These are the chronicles of patriots and prophets, of soldiers and sons, and of a majestical land called America. And it shall come to pass afterward that I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy, your old men shall dream dreams, and your young men shall see visions. Since the beginning of recorded history, America is the only nation to create a government made up of servants rather than rulers. This is a true story about America's last days. You and I are the authors of this story. During the early days of the American Revolution, our forefathers fought against the tyranny of a king. What we do today will determine whether we survive as a nation. We will decide when it will be the last days of America.